Once kale is 4 to 5 weeks old, begin to harvest the lower leaves by cutting down right to the main stalk. Always making sure to leave 4 leaves at the top for regrowth.